Good morning, everyone. I am Alka from class 6. Today I am sharing some words about Republic Day with you. Dr. Baba Saheb Bhimrao Ambedkar is known as the father of Indian Constitution. It took nearly 3 years for lawyers, politicians and experts to prepare the Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution is an amalgamation of the best of the constitution around the world, such as the Russian constitution, the Britain constitution and the American constitution. Well, India got independence on 15th of August 1947. Constitution and its value come into force on 26th of January 1950. Dr. Rajendra Prasad, who was the first president of India. Republic Day usually celebrated with periodic activities across universities, colleges and government institutions. B.R. Ambedkar was the chairman of drafting committee of the Indian Constitution, which was formed on 29th of August 1947. This day gives the message of solidarity and equality. Thank you for listening. Thank you, Tam.